having conviction in what you believe. No conviction, no success. Let me invite Toastmaster Ashish to evaluate Toastmaster Arjun's speech, Lazy Justice.
Friends, there was an Arjun in Mahabharata, and there is an Arjun in So what is common in both these Arjun? Both are perfectly focused on their objectives. Each and every objective was met so beautifully that I was really amazed. But now, since I have been given the role of Krishna for this Arjun, let me recite the shloka number 65. Okay? So this speech, CC5, is all about body language. The speaker is expected to write a speech that can facilitate the different aspects of body language, like gestures, facial expressions, and so on and so on. So let me go by one by one. The first thing is movements. You have very apt movement throughout your speech, jumping from here, there, here. Everything was very perfect. Then facial expression. I must say that his facial expressions were so good that he can put very well to shape. So animated and so perfectly blending with the content of it. I was laughing there instead of writing this. And then your gestures of using phones and all those were very animated, and I believe that yes, they explain more than what your words explain. They were so apt to the speech. So kudos to you for that. Body language has to be smooth and natural, because there is no question. I cannot blame anything, or I cannot find any mistake in that. The only improvement that I find, I should not word this as improvement. They are not improvements. You are perfect in every aspect. But few things that I felt was eye contact. Quite often I noticed that you were looking down, especially when there was a twist in your speech. Whenever you wanted to shift from one phase of the speech to another, you are looking down, and at least one line you said looking down, and then you started looking into the eyes of the audience. So that thing I felt you could have improved. Second is stance. Stance is one aspect that is required in this speech, where you have to stand confidently and at least utter two lines for that. And there was no scope for that in this speech, that you could have accommodated at least a couple of lines for that. Apart from that, everything was fine. And the only advice I would give to you is Karmanye Varika Raste Ma Phaileshu Kadachana, which means don't worry about winning or losing here. Focus on what you are good at, and one day you will definitely beat all these Kauravas.
Thank you, Ashish. A recent Tamil movie, I remember there was